The important thing at times like this is to learn from your mistakes.